Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky is disputing a claim made by President Donald Trump that his country is one of the most corrupt in the world. In an interview with CNN Saturday, Zelensky said the president's claim in a November interview with Fox News that Ukraine is the third most corrupt country in the world wasn't true. The Ukraine leader says he personally told President Trump that we fight with corruption, we fight each day.
Please, please stop to say that Ukraine is a corrupted country, but because from now it's not true. We want to change this image.
This was Zelensky's first interview since President Trump's impeachment acquittal in early February, a July 25th call in which the U.S. president solicited Zelensky's help in investigating former Vice President Joe Biden and his son was a key piece of the impeachment trial. Zelensky also said Ukraine has a very good relationship with the U.S. and that he is ready to talk with President Trump again.